Hello, welcome to Milltown Threads, A Glimpse into History by the Mill Museum and the Last Green Valley. Look, it looks like a record player. The first recorded sounds may have been in 1889 by Thomas Edison, who recorded on wax cylinder records. By the late 1890s, spring motor-driven phonographs became available by the Victor Talking Machine Company. They played discs, later called 78s, because of the speed of revolutions per minute. The phonographs became available to the middle class.